He said, save me. I got you, bro. Badankaram.
Hey, tell Dax not to worry. I cracked my tooth and I took my emergency dose. I'm in my kennel, man. I didn't tell him anything.
Oh, fuck, never mind. We gotta get you home. Hey, can you hotwire this car? Good, we gotta move.
I'm afraid our time isn't up yet.
Oh.
What the fuck?
We've got a lot to discuss.
There he is! There he is, man!
Who the hell are you?
Oh, my apologies. My name is Dr. Isaiah Friedlander.
Friedlander.
PhD, I want us working together.
Yeah? Well, what if I shit down your neck instead?
Coprophagic ideation. Fascinating. I wish we had time to explore it, but I'm afraid I need to expand your mind in another direction.
I'm sure you know me from my wildly successful TV special and radio show.
Oh my god.
But deep down, I'm not just a celebrity. I'm a healer. I see our society in terminal catastrophic psychological decline, and only I can help. Only I have the cure. Psychedelic-assisted therapy with a new drug 10 times more potent than psilocybin. That's why I founded the Freed Mind Pharmaceutical Corporation to produce the only medicine.
What the fuck has he been through?
Don't listen to him, he'll drive you crazy.
With this drug, I can bring peace to all.
I already have the precursor chemicals, 80% of the world's stockpile. All I need is your friend here. He's one of only 3 people in the world with a PhD in this precise field.
Wait. Is this what this is all about? You want Lab Rat to crank out your shitty new drug on the cheap?
I wanted him to be a pioneer, to help me build a temple of peace and sanity deep in the jungles of South America. But
he's back.
I'm afraid his mind is too far gone to be useful to me.
Yeah!
Your other accomplice, on the other
hand. Yeah, they have to call you to start those missions. Fly.
Don't look at him.
Come to South America. We'll be rich.
Don't look at him.
Fuck you. But I'm gonna.
Oh, she going with the chair.
Degenerates.
Do it, Lucha Chairs, bro.
You're blind. What's wrong with you? Why can't you see?
This with the chairs, the only way.
All I can see is this is pointless. Your time is up. Lights.
What the fuck?
Oh.
Sorry. Where is he? Shit.
John Wick killed him.
Let's fucking move!
No.
This is awesome.